If you try to do a solid split with nothing selected, then a new dialog is raised. This allows you to select the solid that you want to split and also how you want to split it. For example, you can split along solid faces. Simply pick the face and apply the command. If you select the solid that you want to split, you can also split it according to a point. And again, apply that command. So now we have generated three separate solids very quickly and very simply.